Later today, a community will fight back against sexual assault. 9 unsolved attacks over the past year and a half in Bayview. The latest was August the 5th. Now today, residents, along with victims' rights groups, police, and government officials, will walk through the areas where the crimes have taken place. The walk starts near Howell and Clarence at 7:30 tonight. They'll then head north to Beecher, then return to wrap up at Sugar Maple. Anyone with information on the recent assaults is encouraged to call police.